Hello, Dan, it's Joe here. I hope you're keeping well. It's the 21st of December, and now they're ringing the last bells. If I get good behavior, I'll be out of here by July. Won't you kiss my kids on Christmas Day? Please don't let them cry for me. I guess the brothers driving down from Queensland, sailors flying in from the cold. It's gonna be 100 degrees, even more maybe. That won't stop the rolls. Who's gonna make the gravy now? I bet it won't taste the same. Just add flour, salt, a little red wine, and don't forget a dollop of tomato sauce, the sweetness and that extra tang. Give my love to Angus and to Frank and Dolly. Tell them all I'm sorry. I screwed up this time. Look out for Rita. I'll be thinking of her early Christmas morning when I'm standing in line. I hear Mary's got a new boyfriend. I hope he can hold his own. Do you remember the last one? What was his name again? Just a little too much cologne. And Roger, you know I'm even gonna miss Roger. Says sure as hell, no one in here I wanna fight. Oh, praise the baby Jesus. Oh, have a Merry Christmas. I'm really gonna miss it. All the treasure in the trash. And later in the evening, I could just imagine you put a Junior Marvin and push the tables back. And you'll dance with Rita. I know you really like her. But just don't hold her too close. So, brother, please don't stab me in the back. I didn't mean to say that. It's just my mind that plays up. Multiplies each matter. Turns imagination into fact. You know I really love her. She's the one to save me. I'm gonna make some gravy. I'm gonna taste the fat. I'll tell her that I'm sorry. Yeah, I love her badly. Tell them all I'm sorry. And kiss the sleepy children for me. I'll be making